Hi everyone, welcome to Saturday Science Home Edition. My name is Abby and I'm a graduate student at Columbia. I'm interested in how the environment affects our behavior. And today we're gonna be building a neuron. If you picked up one of our kits last Saturday, then you already have all of the supplies you need. If not, all you need are pipe cleaners and beads. Okay, let's get started. Our brain is made up of billions of tiny cells called neurons, and these cells talk to each other and carry information all around your body so that you can talk, move, see, and do so much more. Neurons come in many shapes and sizes so that they can perform all of these special functions. For example, this neuron on the left is a motor neuron. Your brain uses these neurons to tell your muscles how to move. The neuron on the right is a sensory neuron. These neurons tell your brain about what's going on in the world around you. Today, we are going to build our own neurons so that we can better understand how they work. First, we're going to build the soma of the neuron. The soma is the neuron's control center, and it contains all of the neuron's DNA and keeps it alive. To make the soma, take one pipe cleaner and spin it into a circle like this. Great job. Okay. Next, we're going to build the dendrites of our neuron. Dendrites are like little arms that receive messages from other neurons. To make dendrites, fold a couple of pipe cleaners in half. And then you're going to twist them together like this. Then spread out all of these little arms, which are your dendrites, and make sure they're spread really well so that they can receive information from lots of other neurons. Now that our neuron can receive messages, let's make sure it can send messages too. Neurons send messages through a long arm called an axon. To make the axon, take a long pipe cleaner and twist smaller pipe cleaners on one end like this. And one more. Long axons can send messages to other neurons that are really far away. Now we're going to add one last part to our neuron. Myelin sheaths are a special barrier that helps neurons' messages travel faster, like a coating around an electrical wire. To make myelin sheaths, just add beads to your axon, and the more beads that you add, the faster your message is going to travel. Okay, once you've added your myelin sheaths, we're gonna put the neuron together. Twist the empty end of the axon around the soma, just like this. And then twist one end of your dendrites onto the opposite end of the soma. Like this. And then make sure they're all your dendrites are spread out. And great, you've made a neuron. Thanks for building a neuron with us today. If you want to challenge yourself, try building other types of neurons, maybe a sensory neuron with myelin sheaths on the dendrites too. If you get your friends to make neurons too, you can connect them to each other and start sending messages just like your brain does. And lastly, we'd love to see your work. If you'd like to share your neuron, please ask an adult to email a picture to us at cuno-admin@columbia.edu. And please be sure to join us next week for the next episode of Saturday Science, where we'll be talking about optical illusions.